And continuing coverage, the Ravenna Fire Department receiving more PPE with the help of a FEMA grant. The village's fire department has new masks, gloves, eye protection and protective gowns. Department officials say the items were purchased back in 2020 when they were in very high demand and all finally arrived this week.